Click on the internet, then in the search engine, type up Twitter. Click on the login and then enter your details.
Type in your username into the top box, then type your password. Click the Remember Me box if you want it to remember your details.
Then click login and you will be on the Kinnear Twitter site.